I live my life wrong, and I don't want this to happen to you. If you listen and take evasive action, I can help you change your future. The following few moments may very well change your life, and I wish someone had told me this when I was your age.
Our intention is everything. Nothing happens on this planet without it. Not one single thing has ever been accomplished without intention.
You already in pain. Use it. Do something with it. Allow it to take you to the next level. Allow your pain to push you to greatness.
I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup. It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Once you get to a place of clarity, once you become clear, you operate in a way that you cannot operate when the stuff is all over the table.
Make a choice, right? You just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way.
You can step out of the shadows, into the light. You are meant for greatness. You are meant for more than just what you do for a living.
It's how you look at something, if your name's attached to it, and you do it right, the best of your ability, every single time.
You may get your first cue as to the nature of the Great Master Key when I tell you that psychologists have discovered a natural law which is the very foundation of all personal successes. And I can describe it to you in one short sentence so you can understand it. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve.
Success in any fucking thing. Success requires obsession. I can't say it enough. You must be obsessed. But to obtain success, you must fucking be obsessed with that. There's no way around it.
I got a saying on one of my tapes, if life knocks you down, try and land on your back. Because if you can look up, you can get up.
Spartans, what is your profession?
What do you want to be remembered for? What can you do for others to make the world a better place? What is your true purpose on this earth? We are all dying, but only a small select few are truly living.
To get something you never had, you have to do something you never did.
Recycle your pain. Get something from it. You already in pain. Use it. Do something with it. Allow it to take you to the next level. Allow your pain to push you to greatness.
I don't want you to protest, I don't want you to riot, I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being, God damn it! My life has value!
It is impossible to be a maverick or a true original if you're too well behaved and don't want to break the rules. You have to think outside the box. That's what I believe, after all. What is the point of being on this earth if all you want to do is be liked by everyone and avoid trouble?
You gotta find something within, and that's gotta push you, and that's gotta elevate you, and that's gotta drive you, and that's gotta move you. And when you find out what your why is, and your why gotta be deeper than you, when you find your why, you don't hit snooze no more. When you find your why, you find a way to make it happen. So what, you made it to the league? So what, you won? You won a championship? So what, you the MVP? So what, you won the scoring title? What's after that? So what, you got the Lombardi Trophy? So what, you got the rushing title? So what, you got the most runs, the most yards in the NFL? What's after that? So what's your motivation? What moves you? What drives you?
And the question is, if you die today, what dreams, what ideas, what talents, what books, what music, what leadership, what voice will die with you?